Gemma President Asuman Basalirwa has advised his counterparts in the FDC party to address their party issues in a calm and private manner, avoiding public confrontations. In a letter to Patrick Oboy Amriat, the president of FDC, Asuman Basalirwa highlighted the potential harm caused by public accusations, emphasizing that such disputes not only impact FDC, but also the unity of the opposition as a whole.
As the longest serving opposition political party leader in the country, I am concerned with what is happening in our sister party. And it does not reflect well on us as opposition. And for us, we believe that instability in one of the sister parties is instability in all our parties. So we have a moral duty to ensure that there is peace and harmony across board.
According to Basalirwa, issues within FDC are irreconcilable, and the two forces should embrace talks to resolve issues that are putting the party at stake. Basalirwa is also proposing reforms in funding political parties, which will ensure sanity in the opposition groups.
Internal conflict resolution mechanism. But by the time conflicts roll out to the public domain, then you know the internal mechanisms are being overstretched. So what I have offered to do is to mediate, and this will not be the first time I am playing this kind of role. I have done it before, and I only hope and pray that I'll be given an opportunity from my colleagues. Fortunately, these are people I have known for the last 20 years. We've been together in the struggle. I recognize and appreciate their contribution to democracy and rule of law. And I only hope that we should be able to work together in this matter.
Relatedly, supporters of the Forum for Democratic Change party in Teso have condemned the current confusion among the top leaders. The team, led by the former Soroti East Member of Parliament, Moses Okia Atan, have expressed dissatisfaction in the manner in which the party president, Patrick Oboy Amriat, and the party secretary general, Nathan Nandala Mafabi, are being treated, considering that there is no evidence on the issues that are being implicated.
The same accusations being rebranded, being escalated with accusations that registers have been taken over by the ISO, being escalated that there are sham elections, National Council sitting on the 25th and 26th of November approved a budget with elections that are undergoing.
Also, youth who subscribe to FDC party in Bugisu sub-region have expressed dismay over the ongoing wrangles in the party. They have called upon party leaders to amicably resolve the conflicts.
For this song, as a chief of FDC, the Korean leadership, Yachinan, Yachivin, at district level, Kunibuchik, sub county level, Kunibuchik, Ruko disciplinary, which is just you, Fuenga Habe Kuero C1, Habe Obuzu, Kuranga Ero C1, disciplinary committee, the song acquires Mala.
Thank FDC. If a movement. Banganga kwi gabichemo kegana kunyeleseda kubango muzunga arumati divided we fall but united we stand kale sedense nombese ti fresda na kubeke kidena kubone kuti kukulakula nse parte yefe FDC kubone kuti kukulakula nse bana Uganda bafujile sa mu ideology yefe kubange fise kulibatu ba promoting a democracy.
Meanwhile, the Forum for Democratic Change district leaders from the three regions of Bunyoro, Toro and Rwenzori have described the recently held grassroots elections in the party as a sham election and challenged all party members not to abide by them.
It's not the first time that we have undergone structure elections, but when our leaders are not in agreement as yet, and we as these chairpersons are not in agreement with that, we feel the session is not ready as of now. There must be ample time so that the party can proceed with normal elections and such that we get what we want to achieve.
But I am happy today that the leaders of Toro have made a pronunciation and they are saying they are not going to participate in this sham election. And they have decided to take lead. I'm also happy that our leaders from Rwenzori and our leaders from Bunyoro are saying they have been sacrificing for the struggle. They have been beaten. Some of them have lost friends and relatives. Therefore, they cannot simply watch as our party is being taken down the drain.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi, Jonan Tusingwire, and Godfrey Ojore for the news.
Our work is done.